The squat compression machine is a unique equipment that allows you to develop not only physical, but also physiological capabilities of the child. Squats are used by specialists during sensory interrogation therapy. The simulation consists of a base with two pairs of rollers. The rollers are soft and elastic. They have bright colors and a smooth surface. This makes it very easy to keep an eye on the equipment. All rollers rotate, allowing the child to plunge into this space and feel massage movements that resemble a hug. The rollers adjust to the shape of the body of the child while creating a comfortable tension that is not enough for hypersensitive children. The equipment can be used as a component of rehabilitation or as part of therapeutic exercise. Squash is a simulation without which it is difficult to imagine a fully occupied touch room. The use of the simulation is not limited to sport activities. Squeezer use of this equipment has a positive effect on the effectiveness of the correction process and helps the psychologist to work with children who have shifted sensitivity thresholds and need a constant discharge,